Hello there, it's our day 32 and I would like to share to you about faithful to the vision. When we talk about vision, a familiar verse came to mind. Proverbs 29:18 that tells us when there is no vision, people perish, but blessed is the one who take heed wisdom's instruction. When a vision caught you, it changes your perspective and outlook in life. Just like Apostle Paul in Acts 20, he said, I consider my life worth nothing to me if I may finish the race and complete the task the Lord Jesus Christ has given me, the task of testifying the gospel of the Lord. He lived his life for the vision. How about us? What are we living for? Are we living our lives for the vision of Christ, or are we leaving behind God's vision and pursuing our personal desires and gain? Paul powerfully states that his life means nothing to him unless he completes the task that the Lord entrusted to him. So why don't we have ourselves assessed to inquire of the Lord and ask God of his task and vision for our lives? And may that deep sense of gratitude of God's grace and forgiveness in our lives cause us to be willing to give everything that we have for his glory and for his honor. I would like to end today's message with this quote from Sir Francis Drake, once a captain and a naval officer. He says, "Disturb us, Lord, when we are too well pleased of ourselves, when our dreams have come true because we have dreamed so little, when we arrive safely because we have sailed too close to the shore." Have a wonderful day of self-evaluation assessment, and may the Lord open our eyes to see his task and vision for us. God bless you, visionaries. Shalom.